throw something to knock it down. That precarious blob of burning rubber gives me an idea. Just need to knock it down. I should start a scorecard. Wait. Hey, are you guys okay? Come on, Jay. Good bedside manner. Hey. Shut up, cat!
Oh, God. How the fuck did this happen? It's not meant to be like this.
Steady. We ain't lost yet. Hey, darling. Can you drink? Come on, it's water. Just take a sip. For me, yeah? Come on, Jay. Stay level. Gotta keep it going. But which way? 66 Alpine Drive. Onward. Ever onward. Something tells me this is definitely Bel Air. Another power job. Seventy Alpine Drive. I can cut through this place, nab some bits and bobs, and roll out the other side to Emma's place. Ah. Breaker missing. Have a nose around in here. Hold your hoses. Is that a breaker I see? Job's a good one. Roll with the punches, as my granddad used to say. It's Bel Air. Of course it's locked. Yo, anybody home?
Oh, bad juju.
Oh, locked from the other side. Yoo-hoo! I'm not a zombie! Anybody in there? Experiment concludes that maglocks are foolery. Well, that's one less neighbor at book club this month. The house key card. Just nip through, out the garden gate, and Emma should be on the same street. I love you, Mrs. Pipewrench, but Madam Sword's looking mighty fine. Burning up. Definite duvet day. Oh, a present for me. Oh, this is too hot for me.